Alright, this is basically where it ends. On the eastern side, near downtown and Onion Lake. So there is the full Publo, Arkansas River murals in its original pre-reconstruction state.